If you enjoy spring gardening and flowers in bloom, now is the time to visit the Rhododendron Garden in the city of University Place. These Pacific Northwest natives are just starting to put on their big flower show. Homestead Park, which is next to University Place City Hall, is a peaceful place where you'll see more than 400 species of rhododendrons and azaleas.
I think what's really cool about this park is that it will continue to bloom from very, very early. In fact, even in winter, the early girls and those varieties, and will continue blooming usually through late June, sometimes even in July, kind of depending on the weather. They all have name tags so that if you are looking for a specific species or color, you can jot that down.
Work began on the park in 1997 when Dr. Gary Becker of the Gig Harbor Rhododendron Society helped design the park and donated more than 500 plants in the garden. You can wander the walking trails, visit the memorial garden, or relax in the fern grotto. And new in 2015, a small kids playground.
There it goes.
Over the years, it's just really grown and matured and now has become a real special place for the city.
When you visit, try to find the rare University Place Rhody that Dr. Becker hybridized for the city.